my channel. So today's video is an exciting video for me. Exciting but nervous. So I've decided to go, if you see my past couple videos, you know that I have decided to use Clomid for my first IUI. There was some back and forth, but overall my doctors want me to take what I'm gonna be comfortable with, because they were trying to get me to take letrozole. They want me to take letrozole because they said that it's better for women with PCOS. However, I've taken letrozole and Clomid in the past and I respond better to Clomid. So my doctor was okay with me trying Clomid. I am doing 100 milligrams of Clomid with no gonalef, only the Avadril trigger shot, and I'm excited. Last night was my first dose. I took it at 10:30 p.m. because I like to take it just before bed, and I woke up pretty groggy this morning. It was like my head was hanging off to the side, just kind of like, why am I up? And I had gotten I had gotten about 8 hours of sleep. So I'm not sure why I was so groggy. It may be because of the Clomid. I don't remember that from before. It's been about 2 years since I've taken Clomid. So I don't know. What I do remember though is the achiness and kind of feeling like something is happening around my ovary area. So I have like, I don't want to call it achiness, it's more like a nagging kind of sensation like in my hip and groin area. And so far that's all I have experienced. I'll take my second dose tonight at 10:30, but so far I'm excited to get this thing going. I'm excited to finally be back in a place where we can actually try, because you guys know it has been something. Since November, it's just kind of been like a downhill roller coaster, and now we're on our way back up. And so I'm just so excited to finally be trying again, because since November, our journey has pretty much been put on hold with all my new diagnosis with hyperthyroidism and high prolactin, this prolactinoma. It's just been so much going on, and now everything is cleared out of the way and we're back trying. I am hopeful and prayerful for this first cycle. I know first cycle conceiving is not that common, but I'm still gonna pray about it. I'm still gonna pray for the best. I feel good about this cycle. I hope this works, and everything is actually kind of working out too, where my husband will be able to be home, so we might not have to use frozen sperm for our cycle. So that's always a plus, always very exciting for me. So I just wanted to come on, update you guys on my first day, I guess, with Clomid, how I'm feeling so far. So far, so good. I haven't experienced any hot flashes or anything like that on day one. So I'll check in with you guys tomorrow so that I can update you on what I'm experiencing then. But so far, so good. I'm excited. I'm happy. I'm in my workout gear because I'm actually about to go work out in my yard. I have yard work to do. That's what I mean when I'm saying working out. So it'll be a lot of walking, lifting, all of that stuff. I consider it a workout because it is. I actually have to cut my grass in the backyard and everything. So I'm about to get outside, go work in my yard, and yeah, you guys, I'm excited to finally be here. Yay! I'm so excited. I'm so excited. I hope you guys are having positive experiences on your own TTC journeys. I'm wishing you all baby dust, baby dust, baby dust, baby dust. And yeah, you guys, we're gonna get these babies this year. Our babies are coming. Our babies are coming. Our babies are coming. I hope you said it with me. So yeah, I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.